We are very, very pleased today, and I'm honored on behalf of HGEA to announce our support of the individual that HGEA feels is best suited to become the next mayor of the city and county of Honolulu, and that's Keith Amemiya. But what stood out head and shoulders for us with Keith was his willingness and expectation, frankly, that his administration be collaborative and inclusive with our members.
We believe that Keith brings fresh ideas to the table, and that's really what we're looking for. He understands and supports working families like mine and yours. And his priority during this COVID crisis is community and worker health. And personally, as a registered nurse, my coworkers and I appreciate that he understands how health and safety measures need to be balanced with the plans to reopen the economy.
We need a mayor that's going to sit down, and I was glad when it was said at the press conference today that Keith's willing to hear from the workers. It's because they do the work.
This guy can look at a problem and try to figure out how to solve it, but he doesn't do it just by himself. He gathers all of these people for their thinking, and I'm sure doesn't just solve it by himself, but getting with the input and getting the consensus of people who want to see it work.
Thank you to HGEA, its board, Randy, of course, Michelle Kurihara-Klein, and the rest of the HGEA team for this endorsement. I'm truly humbled and honored. Getting HGEA's endorsement is a milestone for me, given that HGEA is the largest union in the state. I appreciate, again, the honor of HGEA's endorsement, and I look forward to working with all of you in the coming months. So, thank you.